That was interesting.
Isn't that okay?
Throughout most of that game, I felt like Ganondorf was playing better. But
oh, now it's losers finals.
Yeah.
Okay.
That was losers
finals. Okay, gotcha.
You're close.
Yeah.
Those auto combos are just so nasty. Oh, the USA tag going up. That's hype. Yep. Yep.
We are.
There's so much to do. What's that?
Yeah, all the finals are.
Oh my god,
did it again.
It's so hard. Okay, I give up. You type it. Oh, I'm messing up every time.
That's good. Yes, a lot.
Okay. Cam, do you want us to change the stream title? That's changed.
Alright, are we good up here?
Yep, we're good up here.
Solid.
We got a quick button check going on.
You guys are good when you're ready.
There it is! Wasn't quite getting the clean grab he needed, and there he goes.
Dude, this is Mortal Kombat.
Finish him! And that's the equalizer.
The equalizer. The ice climber's equalizer. Oh, bad news.
Alright, it's on. It's on Nana.
We don't need Nana, it's fine. So both, all the way.
Sometimes you're working, sometimes you're not.
Alright, peace out, Nana. I think Popo has enough.
He's got a nice percent lead, but yeah. It's tough when you're all alone.
He's got enough percent on the finish.
He has to like as well. So.
Yeah. Oh, he missed that smash. 4:15. A little bit too soon. Keep them nerves. He takes the first one.
Cam Tyler takes game one.
Wow. That's close. That's good. see like climbers win like at least four matches for you. Sobo's so hype. Never Sobo holds out on the last die. He's like, Fox gets you in the air, it's like, yeah, he plays his cards right, so you're pretty much beat. Corner.
Doesn't give him a push
when it comes in. Does not Fox take advantage
of him.
No. So you gotta match out of that or something.
Another solid grab from Pam. Of course, it's the ice climber's red putter, but
just grab him. Just grab him. You can get him with both ice climbers and a lot of a fair amount of damage. Up to up air, yep. The Fox Red Twitter.
Other close games.
Tight battle.
Each
player seems to go on a little run to play out for this game. Creates a lead at the beginning of the match.
Yeah. I think they both figure each other out.
Yeah.
It's good to see. I like a little back and forth. It's
yeah.
It fun. Oh, here, grab. Fox didn't have a better idea how to keep this episode.
Yeah.
That's not good news.
I just went over there.
Nice pitch.
Yeah, Kim's showing good confidence in Sobo, and that's what's going to allow you to actually do some damage while you're all alone.
Yeah.
If you let yourself get scared, you play too passively.
Yeah.
It's tough to defend yourself.
I feel like it's Ice Climbers too. Like, once you're Sobo, you're just like, well, the stock's like half dead anyways, but
yeah.
Just go for it. Ouch!
This one's coming down to the wire.
Right, settle down.
There we go! Big Climber evens it up at one.
He's staying in game.
Man, he's doing good.
Keeping the match going.
Still best of five.
Climber's having a lot better luck separating Nana and Polo.
It looks like he was going to win the first game,
but
he's just so
hard. Yeah, wasn't sure how to deal with, like, Sobo. Got a little too hyped.
Ready? Go!
Sobo hyped indeed. Wow. The switch to Falco. The switch to the West Ball tag.
West Ball tag required me to play Falco.
So it's tossing out those forward smash.
The raw F smash. The JDI F smash. Just do it.
So
shine, jump cancel, down air, just over.
Keep doing it, and it's fine. Maybe throw out some, like, smash.
Oh,
there it is.
There it is.
The equalizer.
Insane in this one.
Finish him.
Stock down.
Don't get hit, there's another way to do it, it's no SD.